वेलकम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर कटियाड हाई स्कूल वर्चुअल क्लासरूम। हाउ आर यू? माय कंटिन्यूअस डिस्कशन अबाउट इंग्लिश फॉर क्लास 8। इन माय लास्ट क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट In my last class, I discussed about passive speech. I hope you all understood all the information based on passive speech. Students, today I am discussing about the new topic, Mao Dals. This is the correct pronunciation is modal. Modal is also a verb of English grammar. Students, I am reading a text for you about Helen Keller. Notice the underlined words. When you finish reading, discuss the question that follow. The story of Helen Keller, the girl who could not see, hear or speak. I would like you to know the story of Helen Keller, who could neither see nor hear from the time she was a baby. Yet the brilliant girl was able to overcome all those difficulties. To graduate from a college with honors and become a useful citizen, I must say there was nothing wrong with Helen Keller. When she was born, her father and mother were very proud of their pretty baby, who tried to say Papa and Mama. Students, you have listened the story. Now, notice the underlined words here. That is, could, must, should, can. These are called the modal auxiliary verb. Now I am giving some examples about these modals. Number one, she could say A few words, underline could. Number two, I suppose you must go there. Number three, I think you can go by steamer. Number four, you should go to the Westminster Abbey. And the land must, this is model, can shoot. Notice, I wrote four examples on the board. She could say a few words. Number two, I suppose you must go there. Three, I think you can go by steamer. Four, you should go to the Westminster Abbey. Students, in these four sentences, I underlined some words. Could, must, can, and should. These four words are called the model verbs. You might have noticed that the underlined words such as can, could, should, must do not change form for different subjects. They do not change their forms in different subjects. All the subjects you should use the same word. It will not change. So students, these are special verbs which behave irregularly in English. They are different from normal verbs. Normal verbs means when we use various types of normal verbs in English. Suppose I mention some of the words work. This is a verb. Visit, play, visit. They give additional information about the function of the main verb. They give additional information about the function of the main verb that follows it. Suppose they have a great variety of communication functions. They are known as models. Models are also called model verbs, model auxiliary verb or model auxiliaries, etc. Students, why should we use this model of Zerbarbs for our better communication to other person and in our books, newspapers, various types of information, we use all this model of Zerbarbs. Now I am writing some of the functions of all those models auxiliary verbs. Remember, model verbs are used to express functions, various types of functions, such as actually this model auxiliary verbs are using for various types of functions. I am mentioning here some of the function. I hope you will write down on your notebook. Suppose number one, we use it for permission. When we can get any permission from others, we use model verb permission. Ability. Number three, obligation. Number four, prohibition. Number five, lack of necessity. This is called the want of necessity. Number six, advice. When we give to any other person advice, then we use all these model verbs. Possibility. Probability. Students, you know that in English there are two different words. One is possibility and another is probability. Actually, these two words are not same. In uses field, when we use in this various types of field these two words, the field sector is different. When we use possibility, this is the not probability. It may rain. This is probability. You will go there or not. This is possibility. So students, you should use all these words in various type of information for your better communication. Models actually we use in various field in our English language sector. Our text, in our question paper, there are various question for using these models. Every day you should practice. You have a English grammar and composition book in your house, so you should read the text regularly, and I hope you will get all your exercise regularly. when you will face any problem, you will ask me by mobile phone or you will come here. I shall try my best level to solve this problem. Thank you all for your cooperation.